this here is my birthday weekend. I turned 28 on Sunday. So, happy birthday to me.
If this is a tourist neighborhood, and you came here with your family, you're in a historic neighborhood?
No question. Yeah, I want to see all Sacramento stuff.
Hey, guys.
What do you want to try, buddy?
Want to try the wings?
Sure.
Definitely want to try the New York steak.
A French dip as well.
Yeah.
What's your favorite drink?
I said it to Sneak Bitch, and there's...
The next day...
benefiting from the end of last season and in pre-season games like this is being able to listen to the players and the coaching staff, give few instructions. That's another ball that's looking for Didavi. The former Wolfsburg man returned to Stuttgart in 2018.
Whose brush shines in bright sun.
The next day.
This here is my birthday. I turned 28 today. And just had breakfast, salmon, cream cheese, and on a bagel, and sausages and about ketchup and some bacon, which was very nice. My birthday cake. Look, it's my birthday cake, football. My birthday dinner last night, eating Chinese food, which was very nice, and then I was, and then this is rice dish. This is my pudding, honeycomb ice cream. This is mum and dad's Chinese tea. This is one of my presents I got from my mum and dad on my birthday. This is another one I got from my mum and dad. They both came from America. These are my birthday cards. More gifts I got on my birthday. And more gifts. Nice gift bags. This here is one of my gifts I got for my birthday. All the way from America. And this came from the same place. Got this for my birthday too. Birthday cards. Presents. Thank you, Mum and Dad, and my sister, and everybody for saying happy birthday to me on Facebook, and all my gifts I got from my Mum and Dad. My Liverpool, my Liverpool t-shirt, hoodie, and two t-shirts from two from America, and one from Liverpool store in Belfast, and other things they got me too. Like my new case for my camera, which was very nice, thank you, and thank you for everything, and thank you for my nice meal at the Chinese, the water immersion in Korean, which is Chinese food, and thank you to my sister for all my gifts she got me too, and our dog Tilly, and thank you for everybody on Facebook for leaving a nice message for me.